Hello everyone. Welcome to Learnaholic India. Today we are going to learn difference between DBMS and file system. The topics that we are going to learn in today's session are what is file system and difference between DBMS and file system. So without wasting time, let's start with today's session. First we will see what does file system mean. In a technical words, a file system is a process that manages how and where data on a storage disk, typically a hard disk drive that is HDD, is stored, accessed and managed. It is a logical disk component that manages a disk's internal operations as it relates to a computer and is abstract to a human user. In simple words, regardless of type and usage, a disk contains a file system and information about where disk data is stored and how it may be accessed by a user or application. A file system typically manages operations, such as storage management, file naming, directories, folders, metadata, access rules and privileges. Commonly used file systems include file allocation table 32, that is FAT32, new technology file system, that is NTFS, and hierarchical file system, that is HFS. Now let's see difference between DBMS and file system. First is DBMS is a collection of data. In DBMS, the user is not required to write the procedures, whereas file system is a collection of data. In this system, the user has to write the procedures for managing the database. Second point is DBMS gives an abstract view of data that hides the details, whereas file system provides the detail of the data representation and storage of data. Third is DBMS provides a crash recovery mechanism, that is DBMS protects the user from the system failure. Whereas file system doesn't have a crash mechanism, that is, if the system crashes while entering some data, then the content of the file will be lost. Fourth point is DBMS provides a good protection mechanism, whereas it is very difficult to protect a file under the file system. Fifth is DBMS contains a wide variety of sophisticated techniques to store and retrieve the data, whereas file system can't efficiently store and retrieve the data. Sixth point is DBMS takes care of concurrent access of data using some form of locking. Whereas in the file system, concurrent access has many problems like redirecting the file while other deleting some information or updating some information. So today we have seen difference between DBMS and file system. Thank you for watching today's session. If you are new to this channel, then subscribe to Learnaholic India and don't forget to click on the bell icon for the latest video updates. Give a big thumbs up if you like today's video, share this with your friends. If you have any query, then please comment below. That's it for today. Stay tuned for next video. Thank you.